hilarious sketch from his Week of London episodes, James Corden and David Beckham both auditioned for the part of James Bond. The 38-year-old talk show host and the 42-year-old soccer star both tried sabotaging each other's auditions so that they could win the coveted role of the next 007. In the scene in which they have to seduce a Bond girl, David showed up as himself during James' audition and introduced himself to the woman, who said she wants to sleep with the former soccer player. When David was auditioning as Bond, James pranked him by dressing up as the Bond girl. Ultimately, they are told they are both too unprofessional, and neither got the part, so they decide to remake Batman and Robin,